again now, just to see what that looks like. Okay, can you go to Kiara,
please? And our lady,
guys,
who will hopefully bring us luck with the weather.
I don't think that's happening right now.
Why not?
I want to read some of these. They're requesting you. Hey, hi. Ask us some questions, na?
Yeah, okay, guys, ask us some questions. Okay, come here. We are at the Jammu airport. We will now turn it like this for you guys. Karan, questions.
Should I ask you all questions?
Anything.
Okay, anything.
All right, so we're doing a live press conference here. So for everyone tuning in, this is our own personal build-up before Shesha's trailer drops. All right. Sid, you shot in Kargil for nearly 2 months.
Yes.
How's it feel going
What now? Was the one big memory you had, and what was the one thing that you think of when I say the Kargil schedule to you?
A lot of dust, rocks, and lack of oxygen.
All right, okay. And what's the one
this is
memory?
One second, this is her first time and your first time.
We have not reached Kargil yet.
You will reach now. We're like a few hours away from reaching Kargil, and I'm really excited for you guys to see the location where we shot Kargil and the action, second half of the film especially. And I feel it's one of the most serene places to shoot, but yet we were shooting action in very tough locations and tough situations, which you guys will see a jhalak of today when we drop the trailer in the evening. So
I think they got that point. Let's get back.
Just in case.
Let's get back.
Let's get Vishnu sir, come, our director.
Please introduce our very prolific filmmaker. Say hi.
He's the most important person.
Vishnu sir.
He's the director of our film. Can I ask Vishnu sir something?
Tell us about Kargil.
Vishnu sir, this is your first Hindi film.
In many ways,
you're making your Hindi debut. How does it feel?
It feels great, actually. Lovely to have a great producer, a lovely team here. I can't wait to just show you guys the trailer.
Yes, I know. And would you like to pan to the panel of prolific producers? We have Vijay.
Vijay from Amazon. Our
big daddy at Amazon. Yeah. Shabir Boxwala. Who bought the story to us. Apurva Mehta.
Production
CEO, and we have a brigadier's daughter.
Yes.
And without the brigadier's daughter, we can't land. So she's very critical.
Thank you.
She's very, very critical to us. Please say hello.
Say hi.
All right. As you can see, I'm back with my reading glasses now. All right. So questions of Sid and Kiara, I think, are very critical.
Hey, what did you press?
Oh. No. Did you end our live? What happened?
What did I do?
It's network issues, guys. Here. I got it.
Oops. You.
Sorry, I just shut you.
Network glitches.
All right, let's play some fun rapid fire with Sid and Kiara. All right, Kiara, one word when I say Shesha.
Ye dil mangi mo.
Oh, and Sid, one word when I say Kiara.
Oh.
You can say ye dil mangi mo.
Yeah, dil mangi mo. Looking forward. So dil mangi mo for sure.
When I say Kiara, you say Dil Mange Mor?
Dil Mange Mor.
Oh, there's more of Kiara he'd like as a character in the film, of course. Kiara, what's the one emotion that you take back when you saw the film for the first time a couple of weeks ago?
Really become a...
Goosebumps, and I was Waterworks.
You were Waterworks?
Just my heart was just full of patriotism and pride, but it's one film that's going to give you goosebumps.
Sid, many people are calling this a game changer for you. Would you like to give yourself that same term? Because that would be a bit full of yourself.
What would you like to say? And then they get to see the film on Amazon from the 12th onwards. I'm really excited. It's been a long, long journey for the whole team. And looking forward to it. For now, I think we will just tell people to log on and watch our trailer.
But Sid, you have said this 12 times. They'd like to hear more from you.
We will talk.
Sid, I also want to say that because we have not been able to make it to a few interviews. That's why I'm doing that.
This is our interview, guys. This is all the promotion we will do.
Sid, I want to tell you, you're playing Captain Vikram Batra, and as we all know, it's one of the most heroic tales embedded in the archives of patriotic history. You're portraying this part that it must have been a huge challenge. What was your prep?
Karan, we will talk about prep and everything else about the film once the trailer drops.
Drops at 7:45 p.m.
We are waiting at 7:45, guys. They don't know the time. See the time, Karan. Nobody knows the time.
I mean, has someone put a tape recorder?
Nobody knows the time.
Somebody from marketing has bugged Ray.
Yes. Nobody knows the time.
Everybody knows it's 7:45
guys.
Yes, yes. I'm asking you about the prayer.
Okay,
and I will
tell you
about all the prayer.
No. How did, what?
We will chat.
Oh, you're talking to me? Then I must wear my these glasses.
Karan.
How did this journey start? You tell us with the film and...
Actually, Sid was, I think the family kind of were very connected with Sid via Shabir, and Vishnu was embroiled a little later after that. And I think the family was very keen that Sid portrayed the part of Captain Vikram Batra. And of course, Sid is our boy at Dharma, and it just all fell into place. The story came to us. We were so moved by it. Vishnu seemed like the perfect filmmaker for it. Shabir brought us the narrative. Sid portrayed the part.
Sandeep adapted the film really well. He wrote it.
Sandeep actually is a huge pillar of the film. Yeah. The soul of any film comes from its writing. And then we had to convince Dimple, who's a large part of the story, to get on board. And Kiara was the perfect Dimple. And just for everyone to know that the love story is very special, very pure, and has been projected in the most aesthetic fashion by Kiara herself as an artist.
All right, lovely guys. We will see you guys in the evening.
Post 7:45.
Yes.
Please wish us luck.
Bye.